Everybody get up.
The shirt I'm wearing in this outfit is a shirt from a sample sale. My shorts are from Abercrombie & Fitch, and my belt is from Hollister, as well as my bathing suit top. My leg bracelet is from a boutique called Love Story. I topped off this outfit with a seashell necklace wrapped around my bun. This outfit would be something I would wear to the beach. Okay, now he was close. Try to domesticate you, but you're an animal. Baby, the shirt I'm wearing in this outfit is from Forever 21. My high-waisted shorts are from the Levi's store, and my bathing suit is from Aeropostale. My accessories are from Brandy Melville, Disneyland, and a store in Colombia. I would wear this outfit to the beach or to a pool party. The waterfall dress I'm wearing was a gift. The jean jacket I'm wearing is thrifted, but the brand is Abercrombie & Fitch. My book clutch I made myself, and I would wear this to a party in the daytime, maybe for a more formal look. You the hottest bitch in this place. I feel so lucky. You wanna hug me? What rhymes with hug me? Okay, now he was close. Try to domesticate you, but you're in. The shirt I'm wearing is from Forever 21. My shorts are from Aeropostale. My bow is from Claire's. My cardigan is from Fashion Q, and my shoes are just plain high tops. The bracelet I made myself, and I would wear this to a layback party or a trip to the mall with my friend. The shirt I have here is from Fashion Cube, the skirt is from Wild Fox, and the cardigan with a hood is thrifted. My shoes were a gift, and I would wear this to a night out with my friend. Yeah, I can have a big machine bad to you. So hit me up when you pass through. I give you something big enough to tell your ass to. Swag on them even when you drag casual. I mean, it's almost unbearable. And 100 years not there when I pull up on side. My cardigan is from the Fashion Q. My bandeau is Brandy Melville. My shorts are DIY'd, and my shoes are burgundy Converse. I would wear this on an active day, such as bike riding or going to an amusement park. Get up. Do it like it hurt. Like it hurt. What you don't like.